We're here with Karen Narasaki, who is the president and CEO of the Asian American Justice Center, one of the instrumental forces behind the creation of the first White House initiative. Karen, what did this day mean to you?
It's very exciting to get a rebirth of the initiative and the commission. Asian Americans are still facing a lot of challenges in terms of getting enough attention and resources from the federal government, and this initiative is critical to making sure that that happens.
The President talked a little bit about some of the issues that are going to be on the plate for this initiative. He mentioned the Department of Justice and civil rights issues in the post 9/11 era, talked about data collection. What are some of the things that you're looking forward to this commission tackling?
Well, we're looking forward to the commission tackling all of those issues, the post 9/11 issues, the immigration issues, the disparities that still exist in education and health. But we're also looking to the initiative to start tackling some of the glass ceiling issues at the federal agencies, as well as the issue of Asian American access to minority government contracts.
Fantastic. Thanks so much, Karen.
Thank you. Bye.